I've been called a hero,
a dreamer,
an eco-warrior.
I've been called a pain in the arse,
a terrorist, an enemy of the state.
I've earned all those names, but prefer
to go by the name
Unstoppable.
I told Quadrilla and Balkan to go frack themselves. I got locked up, set free, and made Parliament's only Green MP for the third time running.
I staged a chimney top protest at King's North. I got arrested for damaging property, but they pump out 20,000 tonnes of CO2 a day. So who's doing the real damage?
For 25 years, my pen has been my sword against global warming. My books have been published in over 20 languages and read by millions.
I fight for the little guys against corporate greed. I shamed ministers at the 2002 Earth Summit. It forced an historic U-turn against the World Trade Organization.
I rode a Zodiac behind a whaling ship in the freezing Southern Ocean. They fired water cannons at me, but they couldn't land the whale they had murdered.
I told the world to roll up its sleeves and plant a tree. 1.5 billion trees later, I'm still telling and we're still digging.
I fought against land grabbing, corruption and pollution in Para, Brazil.
I took 2 bullets fighting for the indigenous Amazonian people, one in my gut and the other in my head.
I took on the aluminium giant, Hydro Alunorte.
I felt the long arm of the law over 20 times. I must be getting through to the right people. 70 of us were murdered in 2018.
It will take more than a pistol against my ear to silence me.
I've made politicians grovel.
Ministers mutiny.
And CEOs
hang their head in shame.
I've broken laws.
Ignored rules.
And started fires. I've lost my job.
My freedom.
Even.
My life.
But never my life.
They say that anyone who thinks
they're too small to change the world
has never
tried to sleep in a room with a mosquito.
I am that mosquito.
I am that mosquito.
I am that mosquito.
You may have heard of me.
You may have heard of me.
You may have heard of me.